The album Good Morning Sunday is out now.